a good microphone you've got there. You sound like, well, quiet. You sound like a Muppet. I think you better go and get another microphone. I'll take this.
I'll leave you in charge.
You leave me in charge, yeah. I'll interpret as well. Just get off. Just can't get the co-presenters these days, can you? So, thank you all for coming. Wow, what a crowd. You normally have about half this number of people. So, yes, this is all about giving you a chance to ask Daleks questions. And if Terry was here, he'd be saying, so what we need is some Daleks. So I'm being heckled by the wife. So yes, what we need is some Daleks, don't we? Do you want to see Daleks? I'm not convinced. Do you want to see Daleks?
Yes, I'm here, I'm Vince.
You've got a microphone that works, Terry.
I have now.
You have now?
Yes. Oh, stop doing that. I'll turn it down. Doctor, look, can you turn that bloody mic down? It's too loud. What are you doing in here? Look, get off that. Get off that and fix this mic. That's better.
Thank you.
These useless.
Now get out of here, because we need some Daleks on.
Doing in there.
So let's have some Daleks on.
Yes, round of applause for the Daleks, please. Well, they take their time today, aren't they?
There's going to be a crash in a second.
Go on.
At the end, come on.
We've got plenty of room today. Got. Oh, we've got four and down, Ross. I think that'll do. Oh, nice turn there. Yeah, very good.
You got five and down, Ross, because Nikki can't count again. Move up a bit, you. Come on. Too much of a gap. Come on.
That's sorry. It.
Back beyond the line.
Not yet.
Actually, we could do with you bunching up a bit closer, because